Volcra. 3, 2, 1. Scary.
Oh.
In season 2, Alina and Kirigan do a lot of their communicating through their minds because they're connected by an amplifier.
Like calls to like, Miss Starkoff.
So we are going to play a game to see just how connected we truly are. So I'm going to say a word,
yep,
and then we're going to go 3, 2, 1, and we're going to say the first word that comes into our minds.
Okay.
Okay. Number one. Yep. The word is...
Yep.
Bagra. 3, 2, 1. Legend.
It's only because you've been saying legend about everything all season.
Everyone's a legend.
Okay, go, ready? Milo. 3, 2, 1. Goat.
Goat.
No, she was going to say goat, I think. So we get that.
Goat.
That one does count.
I think it does, yeah. The fold. 3, 2, 1. Origami. Oh. Origami, the
fold. Well, yours is better. Nikolai. 3, 2, 1.
Sexy.
Privateer.
Sexy privateer. Perfect.
Name one privateer that isn't sexy. So you can't.
Yeah, exactly. Next up, we have...
Yep.
Volcra. 3, 2, 1. Scary.
Oh.
Perfect. I mean, that was pretty scary.
Claws are scary.
That was pretty scary.
Crows. 3, 2, 1.
Babies.
Memory. Because crows remember your face. Isn't there a whole thing about that?
They do have a memory for faces.
What's the lowest score anyone's ever got in this game? I think this is the last one. Ready?
Okay.
It's Grishaverse.
Oh, God.
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1.
Leave our
Dugo. And that's without cheating. Nailed it. 10 out of 10.
Yes.
Thank you so much for watching.
And be sure to tune in to Shadow and Bone Season 2, now streaming on Netflix.